how to achieve that dream. Well, the last one is to believe in yourself. So you spent a lot of time, you spent practicing, and the last one is believing in yourself. So working hard is really important. Just make the effort into it, you're not going to have any effort come out of it. Does that make sense? Because if you want to work hard, it's going to be a painter, let's say. You can't just have the paintbrush there and not do anything, because otherwise nothing's going to happen. But if you use that paintbrush and you paint it, then you're going to get a result out of it. Does this make sense? And the second one you said, practice. People, have you ever heard of telling people say practice makes perfect? Well, it doesn't actually make perfect, because you know that nothing is perfect, right? It actually makes progress, and that's what's really important. So as long as you keep practicing, you'll progress in whatever you want to be. And the third one is believing in yourself, because believing in yourself is so important that you believe in the courage to go for the dream. Because we've all been really tired sometimes. I mean, we all go to school, right? Raise your hand if you like school.
Oh.
Some people like school. I like education, but sometimes school can be a little bit stressful sometimes. You don't want to go to school. Sometimes you want to go to a club that will help you achieve the dream. But what's really important is that if you believe in yourself, you'll be able to do that. So raise your hand if you're really excited about today. Everyone can have their hand up. Guys and guys, okay? And you know, I'll talk to someone else and say, I'm excited. You guys really didn't sound like you're excited. Do it again.
Excited.
Wait, on the count of three. One, two, three. Count and I'm excited. Thank you.
I had a superpower.
My name's Vanessa.